Family and friends of a gunman involved in the deadly museum attack in the Tunisian capital gathered for his funeral at his Tunis residence. Security forces shot dead Yassin Al-Abidi and another shooter on Friday after the gunman killed 23 people, mostly foreign tourists, at the Bardo Museum. On Sunday, Tunisia's president, Beji Caid Essebsi, confirmed reports of a third gunman involved in the rampage and said that militant was on the run.
For sure there were three because they have been identified and filmed on surveillance cameras. There are two who were executed and one who is on the run somewhere. But in any case, he won't get far.
In this grainy video released by Tunisian TV, three armed gunmen can be seen walking through empty halls of the museum. The video also includes what appears to be still images of the dead gunmen, including Abidi, whose friends and relatives have been left wondering what drove this young man to kill so many.